Jackson ain't seen my missus.
Been on my jacks.
And I see my rose. It's a shame the way the saying goes that you're in bad company when you're alone. Well, I'm a pull up.
And good evening on what is a perfect night for football. The floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me in the commentary position is the former England defender Lee Dixon. And Turkish Superliga action is what's on the menu today. What a match this promises to be, Lee.
Thank you, Derek. I was just flicking through my notes at this one. Everything pointing to a really lively matchup this is. Fingers crossed, eh? Well, here's the replay. I never liked rebound goals off goalkeepers. The defenders should be there. Probably would have been my fault. On that occasion, his defenders went missing.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Mahmoud Tekdemir. Ronaldo, opportunity, in it goes! Two goals in rapid-fire fashion, and looking very comfortable here.
Well, here it is again. The through ball is perfectly timed. It causes havoc, and when he gets through to the keeper, he just smashes it past him and gives him no chance to think. A lovely finish.
Well, a second goal for them here. Irfan Can Kavecci. A glorious chance. And a goal to increase their advantage to 3. Can they be stopped?
Well, it is good play. You might question the defending, but I prefer to be positive. Really good build-up and an easy finish.
Is this going to be a thrashing? 3-0 now. Çalhanoğlu. Ronaldo. Chances on. And the keeper got there. They take it short. And he takes on the shot.
A goal! An exceptional performance this. 4 to the good now.
Well, just look at the keeper. He thinks he's coming out. Have another look. It's in the back of the net. He's a little bit unlucky.
Well, sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. A foul, but advantage played. Mahmoud Tekdemir. Çalhanoğlu. Shot attempted. Well, just narrowly wide of the post that time.
Well, just look at the stats. There it is in front of your eye. Chance after chance, goal after goal. A brilliant performance from everybody.
Babacar. Davidson. Getting in there to intercept. Çalhanoğlu. The attack carried promise, but petered out. Efecan Karaca. Babacar. Couldn't hang on to it again. And giving it away. It was an ambitious shot, and it didn't really trouble the keeper.
No, you'd be really surprised if he let that one in.
Mahmoud Tekdemir. Topal.
And there is the goal to make it a hat-trick. Excellence in finishing, there for all to see.
Well, Derek, he can relax now. He's got the hat-trick, fully deserved. Well done indeed.
Well, you've got to say, an incredible first-half performance. That scoreline tells you all you need to know. Takes some progress with the ball at his feet. Firing it towards goal! Simple save, really. Juan Fran. A terrific pass. Not to be this time. Moving into the advanced position. The first half here comes to an end. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Denis Turić. Could cross it in here. A fine reading of the situation. Ronaldo.
A goal! We're really being spoiled. This is attacking football at its finest.
Well, Derek, as we see it again, it's a big mistake. You try to teach youngsters not to get caught in possession and be aware of what's around you. He has no clue, and he pays the price.
Well, it's an out-and-out pasting. 6-0. Mahmut Tekdemir. Oh, what an opportunity!
A goal here! Giving his team precisely what they were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it.
Obviously, it's a tap-in, Derek, but it's the patience in the box I like. A predator's instinct, just waiting for the ball to come to him.
An alert intervention. I must say, this looks promising.
Can he make it count? Is it going to be?
Now he's got to stay calm. Oh, offside. How marginal was that? But the flag is raised. And 30 minutes left for play in this match. Simple for the keeper dealing with that long-range effort. Well, previously it was speculation, but now 100% confirmed. Bayern have got their man, Lee.
Yeah, it's an exciting transfer, isn't it, Derek? I think he'll add a lot of quality to his new club, and you'd expect him to have a real impact from the off.
Can he finish?
And putting his body on the line, and the penalty has been given here. Well, that could be his final rebuke, I think, and the referee's making that absolutely clear.
Oh, I like that, Derek. Good refereeing. Nice and strong, told the player exactly what he was thinking.
And a timely penalty save.
Substitution time it is. And a short corner, let's see. And he takes on the shot. Well, good clean catch by the keeper. Sally Uchan. It's with Savelas. An authoritative challenge.
The visitors have totally controlled possession. And what that does, it just relaxes the team. If you've got the ball, you enjoy the ball. And they're turning it into goals as well.
Offside, a tight one. Denis Turić. Will he play it in? Shot attempted. Just had to keep his concentration to the maximum, and he did. Short corner it is. And he takes it on. Couldn't grab hold of it. Well, cleared away, but at the expense of a corner. But he's gone short with it. Ada Turan. Can he find the net? A goal! We're really being spoiled. This is attacking football at its finest. It's a... massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. ...10 minutes left for play in this match. Mahmoud Tekdemir. Chance here. And in! Oh yes! Exactly what they were hoping to produce. They've delivered the goal.
Well, here's the goal again, and it's a great ball to put him through, and then through on goal. Do you go for placement or do you go for power? Well, he certainly wasn't messing around, was he? Absolutely smashes it past the keeper. It's a really lovely finish.
Efecan Karaca. Corker. It's with Efecan Karaca. Mahmoud Tekdemir. He's in behind. And he's made it a brace for himself. The defender's just unable to stay with him. And he's having a field day.
Well, here's the replay. The timing of the run gets him behind the defenders. And he had choices of what type of finish to apply. And bang, he goes for the smash. Lovely goal.
Moving forward effectively. Fruitful looking attack. Takes the shot. Able to close down the shot. Well, not giving him any breathing room. And that is that. The referee blows his whistle for full time, and it's a victory for the visitors, Lee.
Well, it was a very assured performance, wasn't it?
A glorious chance. They take it short. And he takes on the shot. So foul. Ronaldo. Mahmoud Tekdemir. Oh, what an opportunity! Ada Turan! Can he find the net? Mahmoud Tekdemir. Chance here! He's in behind. And he's made it a brace for himself. The defender's just...
Just a couple of questions for you. No further questions.
took a glass and I filled it up. I sat back down and I the rush. Tried so hard but it's not enough to fill the space. You know that I'll always call your bluff. I wish you'd come back and get your stuff.
Yeah.